I got to be honest. Me and Bob were just in here listening to Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On, because we are anticipating playing the audio of Ben Roethlisberger, who was asked a question about Raiders quarterback Derek Carr crying. And Ben talks about the emotions of football and whether it's okay to cry or not. So we are anticipating that, but we want the proper soundtrack for Ben's response. So we've been in here listening to Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On, the Titanic song, you know?
I mean, we probably just could have got a part of it, but it was so good that we did continue to listen to it.
We sat in here and just listened to. I'm not even joking. Me and Bob just sat in here off the air and listened to the entire song of Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On. Now, I'm not going to play the whole song when we do this Ben Roethlisberger thing that'll end up being a train wreck anyway, and it won't be funny because we're not funny, right? It's a tease for that coming up, right?
I
could have just got the part I'm going to play and moved on.
We're both going to each other just like, man, this is a really good song.
At one point, I turned to Bob and just go, this is a top 10 song of all time.
And I just gave you a series, just like, yep.
You didn't.
I'm over here looking how much like Celine Dion's worth. I'm just like, wow.
He did.
I'm digging in.
How much is she worth?
Over 400 mil.
Okay, then at one point, man, listen, there are things that happen off the air here. It's like the show within the show that, you know, it happens. Like, you know, we're playing songs, we're playing commercials, promos, whatever. And me and Bob are just in here doing other things. That's a whole show in itself now, right? Because we're in here watching the Celine Dion Titanic music video for My Heart Will Go On. And yeah, we're both very calmly discussing it, just going, this is unbelievable. At one point I go to Bob, I go, how old was Celine Dion when this came out? I go, because she looks pretty good in this video. Like, Celine Dion's a good-looking lady.
I'm sitting over here trying to do the math.
And what was it, 29 when it came out?
29,
I was like, wow.
29.
So then I was like, well, me and Bob were young when Titanic was out, right? Like, Celine Dion's got some years on me and Bob, and I'm like, I bet when Titanic came out, we thought Celine Dion, like, looked good for an older lady. She was 29 years old, right? Like, remember when Titanic came out? You see Celine Dion, like,
she's like, wow, she's
good looking for an older lady.
Older, but
she was 29
nice.
Years old at the time. Now she's 50. We're all going to get old and die eventually one day. Far, wherever you are.
Top 10 song of all time,
at one point you looked at me and you're like, we gotta wait for it to kick in, right? I'm just like, yeah. I'm like, yeah, I gotta wait for it to kick in.
Oh, the kick-in part of Titanic is one of the best beat drops, top 10 of all time.
Like, what a shameful couple minutes that was.
It's awesome.
Somebody was watching us.
It's awesome. It was awesome. I love that we just...
Two grown men really enjoying Celine Dion.
I just love that we celebrate everything. There's nothing we hide. There's nothing we're shameful of. We absolutely both were mesmerized in... I wouldn't say we were in a trance. I would say we were just enchanted by watching the Celine Dion Titanic video. By the way, do you see some dudes making the Titanic again and doing
what?
like 2022 or something like that? They're doing another not like a Titanic movie. He made like a Titanic, and they're gonna do like
a cruise with it.
Titanic cruises. Yeah, that was all over the news. You didn't see that or
no,
anything?
Uh-uh.
I think it's some dude in Australia, and people are just like, who would want to go on that? It sinks. Well, it's not gonna sink. Listen,
no, there's plenty of people.
Hold
who go on, that.
Hold on. The New Kids on the Block do a cruise. And fill a cruise ship with New Kids on the Block fan.
I mean, didn't we go down the list one? Doesn't Pitbull do a cruise?
There is a Pitbull cruise. We did. We went down the list. I believe this was last year, maybe earlier this year on
wasn't
the show.
Wasn't there a Shaq cruise?
A Shaquille O'Neal cruise?
Yeah, wasn't there? I'm not making that up, am I? No.
Maybe.
No,
maybe,
I don't think
man.
I am.
I don't know. We did go down the list of weird cruises at some point. But listen, there are so many weird cruises. Dude, there was a Kid Rock cruise.
There was a Kid Rock cruise.
That there are absolutely, without question, enough female and male fans of the movie Titanic and everything that it has to do with the movie and the history of it. Absolutely, there will be thousands of people that want to pay thousands of dollars to go on a Titanic cruise. So, in 2022, by the way, is that how long our contract's for? Isn't that what we're through?
Yeah, 2022
is when our last deal, the deal we're currently on, would end, right? So, at some point in 2022, if we vanish for like 2 weeks, just know that I am behind Bob with his arms out, holding him ever so gently.
Front of the ship.
As he is the king of the world, and we are the two awkwardly shaped Americans on the Titanic cruise.